Good morning, my dear kids. Kids, today we will do Hindi. In Hindi, we will revise Chhota A se Bade A tak. So let's write. Make Chhota A. So first make curve from first dot to second dot like this. And now we will make again curve from second dot to third dot like this. And now we will make sleeping line in between. And now we will make standing line from this dot and make sleeping line again on the top. This is Chhota A, Chhota A se Anar. Now we will write Bada A, so make curve from first dot to second dot and make another curve from second dot to third dot like this. Make sleeping line in between. Make standing line from the dot. Again standing line from the dot. And now we will make sleeping line on the top. This is Bada A. Bade A se Aam. Now we will make Choti E. So let's make standing line from first dot to second dot. Now we will make curve, right curve from second dot to third dot. And now we will make another curve, left curve from third dot to fourth dot. Now we will make small circle in this and make slanting line. And now we will make sleeping line on the top. This is Choti E. Choti E se Imli. Okay, let's make Badi E. So make standing line from first dot to second dot. Make right curve from second dot to third dot like this. Now we will make left curve from third dot to fourth dot. And now we will make circle in this and make slanting line. And make right curve on the top. And make sleeping line like this. This is Badi E. Badi E se Eek. Now come on the next line and make Chhota U. So make curve from first dot to second dot like this. Make another curve from second dot to third dot like this. And make sleeping line on the top. This is Chhota U. Chhota U se Ullu. Now we will make Bada U. So make curve from first dot to second dot. Make another curve from second dot to third dot like this. Now we will make sleeping line in between and make standing line like this. And make sleeping line on the top. This is Bada U, Bade U se Oon. Now let's make Chhota A. So make standing line from first dot to second dot. Make slanting line from second to third dot. Make again standing line from this dot to this dot. And make sleeping line like this. And now we will make again sleeping line on the top. This is Chhota A se Edi. Now we will make Bade A se Anak. So make standing line from first dot to second dot. Make slanting line from second to third dot like this. Now we will make again a standing line from this dot to this dot and make sleeping line like this. And now we will make again sleeping line on the top. And now we will make slanting line from this dot to this dot and make small circle in this. This is Bade A se Anak. Now come on the next line and make Chhota O. So make a curve from first dot to second dot. Make another curve from second to third dot like this. Make sleeping line in between. And make standing line from this dot. Make again a standing line from this dot. Now we will make slanting line from this dot to this dot and make small circle in this. And make sleeping line like this. This is Chhota O se Okhli. Now we will write Bada O. Bade O se Aurat. So make curve from first dot to second dot. Make another curve from second dot to third dot like this. Make sleeping line in between like this. Make standing line from this dot. Make another standing line from this dot. Make slanting line from this dot to this dot and small circle in this. And make standing line and make another small circle in this. And make sleeping line like this. This is Bada O, Bade O se Aurat. So my lovely kids, you have to complete this work in your Hindi notebook. Have a good day. Bye-bye.